Madam President, distinguished guests, friends, colleagues, and most importantly, you, our graduates. My name is Nirmala Rao, and I'm the Pro Director for Learning and Teaching. It's my privilege to welcome you all to the graduation ceremony today. It really is a great honor to be standing here and seeing the Logan Hall shimmering with pride, and I hope you feel as proud as I do to be part of this special occasion. Graduation ceremonies are one of life's defining moments, symbolizing the transition of a former student into the wider world as a graduate. These occasions do evoke mixed feelings of happiness, satisfaction, excitement, and even sadness. And I've experienced all these emotions, not just as a student myself several decades ago, but as a parent twice, and on both those occasions, fighting tears. So I would like to particularly welcome those guests who are here as family, friends, and supporters of our graduates today. Some of you I know will have traveled a long way from elsewhere in the UK, across Europe, and from different parts of the world. So I'd like to thank you for helping to make this day unique in the lives of our graduates. I know that you'll be proud of them, but I know almost certainly that they wouldn't be here without your support. So I'd like to thank you for everything you've done along the way to get them here. It's my great honor and privilege to introduce to you the president of SOAS, Dame Gracia Michelle, and to welcome her to our 2015 graduation ceremonies. As all of you will know, Dame Gracia is an extremely distinguished figure on the world stage. She's been at the heart of national and international politics for decades. 50 years ago, she became the first Minister of Education and Culture in the newly independent Mozambique, an anniversary we had the pleasure of celebrating here at SOAS last month. She's been a tireless advocate for the rights of women and children and has assiduously campaigned against poverty, illiteracy, and injustice. She's gained international respect and many international awards for her humanitarian work. She was made a dame in 1997. A powerful voice and a person who is looked to for leadership on great questions in Africa and beyond, Dame Gracia is a very fitting president for SOAS. As a student herself, she was involved in student politics, and at university, she studied languages. She can speak seven languages, no less, in both European and African. Madam President, we are extremely honored to have you with us at the high point of our year as we celebrate the achievements of our students. On behalf of us all, I'd like to welcome you to the SOAS community and ask you to address this gathering.